miss that jump.
Escaped. We're back to where we started. What do we know about Mitchell?
He was paid through a Haitian bank account funded by a businessman named Dominic Green.
I've just sent you his photograph. He's meeting someone here.
Tanner, Green's at the Brigand's opera house.
You think we're wasting our time? Perhaps he just likes opera.
If he does, he chose the wrong night and they're closed.